सोनम कपूर ने एक इंटरव्यू में बयान दिया था कि कैसे किंग खान शाहरुख उनके साथ बड़े पर्दे पर काम नहीं करना चाहते। आई डोंट थिंक शाहरुख वुड लाइक टू वर्क विद मी, वॉज हर स्टेटमेंट टू अ पॉपुलर मैगजीन। और लगता है शाहरुख को सोनम की कही गई बात हजम नहीं हो पाई। द एक्टर एक्चुअली मेड अ फोन कॉल टू सोनम टू इंक्वायर इफ शी रियली मेड दैट स्टेटमेंट, to which Sonam took him to conference and blamed media instead for misinterpreting her statements. She in an interview said that she never said it like that. Talking about the phone conversation, Sonam said, "Mr. Khan called me up and asked if the statement was true, and I said, 'No, it's not. I didn't say it like that. You have known me for many years, and it is not what it is.'" Now talking about the statement that Sonam had made, she clarified it in this manner: "A lot of calls are taken by directors, and I only work with those directors who take that call. So all I said was that I will work with him when he wants to and whenever there is a role and an opportunity, but whatever I said was misinterpreted. Since filmmaking is a collaborative effort, I will work with him when the director, actor, the rest of the cast and everyone else is in consensus about working with me. Till now I have not had that chance. That's all I said," she concluded. Sonam's statement about Shahrukh not working with her surely created a buzz, especially when it made SRK react, but Sonam has now clarified it all. We hope all is well with you two stars.